This is plus one.
Yeah, it is.
Because I've even got. Well, it's between me and my brother. We've got the original. Is it 132? 135? The original Pokemon as well. Got all them.
Why the hell is he? Plus, it's the same with this. To be fair, this game is just fan service. It's all this game is to me. It's a very, very enjoyable game. If you like fighting games and you fucking love Dragon Ball, this is the game for you. 100%. It's just fan service. That's all this game is. It's fan service. First 2D fighting Dragon Ball Z game since for years, from the last time I remember. I said this yesterday, I think it's from PS2. Not PS2, PS1. Dragon Ball GT. That was the last 2D fighter that I actually played of this game. Because then that's when they started making Budokai and shit. When it wasn't really, they were like, more like 3D, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah!
I believe it was surprised if a lot of people like it because it's pretty cool. You can do all this, like you can do all the super things. I won't be surprised. I really wouldn't. I also think the first, if when they do in that season 2, obviously one of the it's guaranteed one of them is going to be because of the film. I wouldn't even be surprised if you start making calls like this. Get ready for battle. Because I don't think none of the booster pots or boxes, packs or whatever, I don't even think he's even, hasn't even got Android 21 on it.
Let's go! Let's go! you'll be captured!
Are you brave enough to take this one?
Level 3 health regen.
We're here, 21! Come on out!
You just try and eat us! Vegeta's gonna knock your block up!
When it comes to eating, I think you Saiyans beat her hands down.
Yes, and the same goes for fighting. None can challenge a Saiyan in that area.
Stronger than I thought. If we're kicking it into high gear, then let's go somewhere we can really let loose.
Goku!
Putting the planet first, eh, Kakarot? So you're playing it safe this time.
That's right, Vegeta. I'd rather fight without having to worry about making a mess. You know what I mean?
You're suggesting we take the fight off planet, right? But where?
Hey, I know just the place. It'll be perfect. Everyone, grab onto me. Going for a ride. Bye. We'll be waiting for you.
Huh?
And that's the story. So would you let us fight here, pretty please?
It's just like you to bring trouble to my doorstep. Ugh! The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
I know, but this is the only place that came to mind. Sorry, sheesh.
It would be safer to bring the fight here. But can 21 even make the journey?
Yeah, she'll come. I know it. I think.
Which is it, Goku?
If she doesn't come, we'll just have to figure out some other kind of plan. No big deal. By the way, if you don't mind me asking, what are Lord Beerus and Whis doing here?
We thought we would enjoy the show. As you predicted, Lord Beerus, they moved the final battle to this very spot.
Well, I guess Earth will be staying in one piece for another day. You mortals are so predictable. It really is a shame. By the way, boys, I would turn my attention upward.
Huh?
Found you!
You got faster than I expected!
I see. It would appear Android 21 has arrived.
Do Goku and his friends stand a chance?
That Android 21 is pretty powerful, honestly. This battle could go either way for our friends.
I'm not so sure. Did she break?
What a smorgasbord of strong fighters! This is awesome! I feel like a kid in a candy store, literally!
You've got it back. We're the ones who are gonna chew you up!
Oh, this year, really, I feel like that is not the Android happening! I can hardly contain myself!
She's actually gonna like beat the fuck out of me. Level 4, is it? Plus, she's got level 3 health regen. Level 3 health regen. Fuck. Why is always bosses have got shit?
All or nothing! Never mind.
Bastards!
No!
Saiyans! They did it! Good going, Goku!
Our world is pretty sturdy, but you certainly did a number on it, Goku.
Sorry about that, old guy. I'll make it up to you, maybe someday.
After all that, we still don't know who 21 was exactly. Or the mystery person Android 16 was trying to say. Oh my. There are still a lot of questions left unanswered.
Honestly, Whis, does anyone care? It really is none of our business. However, my appetite did get going when that robot lady was talking about sweets.
Well then, how about we ask Bulma to prepare us a selection of Earth's finest confections? Oh, does this mean you're still not satisfied? Hey, if you want answers, you're free to look for them yourself.
Whis, I'll eat your share if you don't hurry.
Oh dear, coming! Oh, and, do fill me in once you've pieced it all together.